Hi, I'm ASP Lim. I'm a prison officer from the Singapore Prison Service, and this is Ask Prisons Anything. As a housing unit officer, I lead a team of about 5 to 6 officers to ensure the safe and secure custody of the inmates. We take care of the daily routines and ensure that all goes well inside the housing unit. That's the disciplinarian hat that we wear. We also wear the hat of a nurturer in our daily interactions with the inmates. So we listen to them to understand how we can help them and how we can also better support their rehabilitation journey so that when they are released from prisons, they may reintegrate into society without reoffending. Other than the necessary academic qualifications and basic fitness, I think that the most important criteria is believing in our mission and having the passion to make a difference in someone else's life. So one of the most challenging moments for me is a bit heartbreaking when I see an inmate actually make a U-turn back into the system when he is released. So whenever I see that happening, I ask myself whether I could have done more to support his change. Over the past few years, prisons have made a very conscious effort to expand community corrections, during which we actually send our staff to support the inmates when they are released and provide stable scaffolding for them to reintegrate into society. We administer 15 institutions with a total population of about 12,000 inmates in both in-care and aftercare. To prepare us for the job, we go through a 35-week basic training course at the Home Team Academy, during which we are trained in academic components, tactical readiness, and physical fitness. There is also on-the-job training, which allows us to apply whatever we have learned from training school in a real setting. As part of the family programs, we conduct regular open visits for the inmate families to visit them inside prisons. And I always remember how much the inmates look forward to these sessions. I remember the tears of joy when they reunite with their families, when they see their mothers, their wives, their children. But I also remember the tears of sadness as the session is ending. They generally always feel that renewed sense of motivation after these sessions, after they realize that their families still love and support them through it all. Yes! We are a leading correctional agency with an outstanding safety and security track record, and we are characterized by effective inmate management and sustained low recidivism rate. And we are internationally recognized for all of this. So yes, it is safe to work with us. For me, it is when I start to witness change in my inmates. And thankfully, throughout my ground posting, I have witnessed it quite a few times. For instance, I had an inmate who discovered that he could study, and he started borrowing the dictionary from us so that he could learn the words. I also had inmates who managed their anger better, and I had inmates who renewed their faith with the help of volunteers. I really like to send a special shout out to all our volunteers for dedicating your time and effort towards our cause. Inmates are assessed based on a range of factors such as their risk of re-offending and are allocated to the various prison institutions accordingly. We have various types of cells to house inmates of different security classification. As such, it can range from 1 to 7 inmates in a cell. So I was scrolling Instagram one day and I saw that there was this feature story about an inmate student who excelled in his national examinations. This was actually an inmate who was previously under my care, and he wanted to send his appreciation to me and other officers for referring him to the prison school. Super happy that he has really capitalized on the chance given to him to make a better life for himself. I'm just grateful to have made a difference, no matter how small, in someone else's life. And that reminds me of the beauty of our job. So as captains of lives, if we do our job well, we actually have the power to help somebody build a better life.